morning. This is a model prototype for the project of a novel design of algorithm for the control of artificial face with gesture recognition technology. As you can see, this is an artificial humanoid where we can control two parameters, that is eyes and jaws. These movements are controlled by the MATLAB code, as you can see here. By using this MATLAB code, we can interface the movements which are done by the humans directly to the artificial humanoid. Now we got the results after running the MATLAB code, that is, we have captured a face and we have segregated two parameters, that is eyes and mouth. And you can see that eyes is open and mouth is closed with the results. So this results, we are interfacing it with the humanoid, artificial humanoid. As you can see, now the mouth is open and eyes are closed. Now as the result obtained, we got eyes opened. Now next, the mouth gets closed, similar to the results obtained, like this. Other possibilities are, with this humanoid, that we can control eyelids and mouth, or eyes getting closed, mouth getting opened, mouth getting closed, eyes getting opened.